guys! Happy 4th of July, and welcome back to what is quite possibly and quite hopefully the last episode of Let's Play Imagine Rockstar. So we are going to pick up where we left off. Okay. Oh, crap. No. Sneeze, hold on. Okay. Is there anything we need to buy still? Okay, let's look. Aha! There is! Oh, that's badass. Okay, I was like, why is it not going? Ooh, what do we got? Oh, that's cute. Aw, lame. Okay, we'll come back. Didn't realize we were like out of money. Okay, let's see. Let's play at. Did we play both of these places? Yeah, we played. Let's play at the hall. All right. May take me a bit to hit my stride, so. Really? I'm turning in my car and I'm heading straight to you. My radio is up in my window. It sounds like a Hillary Duff. This is like the dumbest song. A song about driving in your car definitely does not need to be that hard rock. Holy crap. This is like a pop song. This is not rock. I guess for little kids, they don't know the difference. Bang bang, oh my god. Let's see. Dang it. Until the words came and I was like, this one's good, and then nope, no it's not. Oh, it's so cringe. Oh yeah, we played this once in the last episode. Oh! Whoops. Close enough, probably. Come on. Yeah, we are like not even seeing the bar yet. Oh, it's gonna take so many plays to hit that last star. I'm going to cry. But we're in it. We're in it to win it. Please don't sing. How is this end game stuff? This should have been like level one. Maybe they're like, you've made it this far, we're gonna make it easy for you. But really hard to get that last star, so that. Lame. This almost makes me miss the level one songs. Almost. Not quite, though. Do we have enough to shop with yet? No, no, no. What am I doing? What am I doing? Dang it. Okay, yeah. Okay, so there's only one more set of tops we need to save up for now. Good to know. Okay, we'll go back and play some more. I wonder, will 15 entire songs fill this star? Probably not, but we're gonna try it anyway. F everything, guys. See, this is actually faster paced than the last stuff. You know, I think I see their strategy. Because by putting this at the beginning of the game, one like this is not as mind-numbing to play as that other one would have been if they put it at the beginning of the game and you had to play it like 10 zillion times. So they put the lamest games at the end so you'd have to do them the least times. That makes sense. Okay. Now that I look at it in that light, alright. You know, if I were really cruel, I'd complete this and then start over again on, like, the pop star mode or on the funky mode. But I'm not gonna do that. I would not do that to you guys. I can barely do it to myself just once. I could not go through this again on one of the other modes. Crap! See, that was the universe punishing me for even suggesting such a thought. It's going, no, don't do it! Don't you dare! Yeah, it's like still not even popping out, oh my god. We are so screwed, guys. I hate to say it, that one's almost growing on me. Okay, we're seeing the very edge of it starting to peek out behind these two legs of the star. But it tells me that playing all the songs through is not going to be enough to fulfill the star. I'll probably have to do it 2 or 3 times. Yeah, you can see it now. Goodness. goodness. Okay, that one actually made a little bit of a dent. Not much, but a little. Which is good. Any help we can get is good. Apparently, if you don't hit it in just the right spot, it doesn't count it. I feel like we should try that one again and try to do better. I mean, we're gonna have to repeat some of these songs anyway, just to fill the bar, so we might as well. Let's try for better. Dang it. Makes this one like impossible to beat. Kind of ticks me off. One more time. I'm really hell-bent on trying to actually, like, get a 100% on it. No! Okay. You guys saw. This level is rigged. They want to make absolutely sure it is physically impossible to get 100% perfection on this level, and that's fucked up. I'm sorry, but it is. You saw, I hit it in the same spot I'd been hitting it, where it had been counting, is a 400 that whole time. Ugh. Sorry. Yeah, we're not doing it again. I'm very annoyed that this little thing has not budged in several songs. What can you do though, right? Right. I may even repeat that one because that one doesn't make me hate my life. Okay, it budged a little bit. That's good. It's good. Wish it would move more than that, but I can deal with that. Yeah, let's do it again. Okay, and budge a little further. Honestly, both times we played that one, it budged. Should we do it a third time? Maybe. Because, you know, I can live with that one. If it doesn't budge, we'll move on. If it does, I'll keep playing it. Because it seems like this one is giving us progress. That is what we need here. The irony is that it's called My Will, and my will is that I will finish this game. It budged again. I guess we're playing it again, because this one seems to be making the thing move, and as long as it's moving, we are actually getting closer to the end of the game. So I don't care if we have to sit here and just play that one song over and over and over and over and over till we hit that star. We are hitting that star, and I feel like this actually might go faster than cycling through the different songs. So you know what? I'm running with it. You don't like it? Tough. Because this is what we're doing. Now we watch the chart. Oh, it didn't move that time. I guess we have to move on. Alright, fair is fair. I guess it figured us out. We'll be right back. Look at that, we made it move again, so guess that means, by our logic, we're gonna do that song again. Cause I'm making a new rule. If we can make the thing move with a song, we're redoing the song. Okay? Okay. Maybe a horribly annoying way of doing it, but I don't even care. I didn't think to watch for it, but screw it. We're moving on. Elephant toads. But at least, we are making progress. Great if we had a different animation at the end of different songs, but oh well. Guess it was low budget, so what do you expect? Ah, it moved, so guess we're doing that one again. Okay. We are getting results, guys. Thank you. Didn't budge that time. Okay. Still say that last little bit sounds like a Styx song. Like, too much time on my hands, but I think I already made that comment in the last video, so it's fine. Okay, let's see if it moves. Oh, it did, so we're redoing that one. Okay. Let's see, I think it was that one. Yeah, it was that one. Let's see if it makes it move again. Ah, it did! Guess we're doing it again, but oh my gosh, we are actually making progress towards it. We are gonna finish this game, guys. Okay, will we be lucky and get to move again? Probably not, but we'll see. Oh, Dude, it did! Okay, we're going with it. We are going with it. Dang it. Okay. Okay, that one made it move. It may have only gotten 10 popularity, but it made it move and it got a gold star, so that is not bad. Okay, it didn't move that time. Oh, this again. Ugh. Okay, let's watch. It made it move. That means we have to play it again. Ugh. Okay. We are so close to done with this game! You know what's a feature I feel like they should have made be a thing in this? It would have been a subtle detail, but on the drum logo, like, have the band name on there and let you pick of, like, preset logos that have the wording on it. I feel like that would have been a really cute touch, but I think that would have been very nice to add. Wouldn't have taken much extra effort, but oh well. Thank you. Oh, dang it. Well, that one probably won't move it at all, but oh well. Wait, you have unlocked new songs, clothes and accessories. What just happened? Check this out, I think we're ready. Ready for what? There's a huge audition at the concert hall. This record company is looking for fresh new talent. If we win the competition, we get our own record deal. Stardom, here we come. We have to give our best, time to start practicing. The competition will be tough, but I believe we can do it. So everyone in? Phew! Because I've already signed us up, see? Let's get practicing. We need to make sure we play as good as we look. The grand audition for the next trailblazing rock band is now on. Nervous, anyone? The other bands are so good. This is gonna be tough. This seems harder than I thought. They don't even show the right names with them anymore. Hey, when we rock hard. We'll be brilliant. We practice even more this time. We can do it. And we believe we can do it. We can do it. Next up is Imagine. Are you ready? Ready or not, here we come. They can't hide. That was cringe as fuck. Rock on. Yeah, my god. Oh, this is gonna be awful. Okay, that should have been pretty good. I'm so nervous. Do you think we won? Congratulations, Imagine. You not only played great, you showed us how a real band does it.
We won! We won! We won! I can't believe it! We did it!
For the next whole week, you will have exclusive use of our recording studios. Get set to have your very own album out in stores.
We're gonna have our own album! This is so exciting! I'm so glad we all did it! It was worth all that hard work! Wow, it feels so different now that we're real stars.
Yeah, because that's how it works, right?
Still the same old place. But look at all the people watching! The stage looks so different and her clothes are totally awesome. We're on Real Rock Band now and I feel like a nervous wreck. Our first official gig is an official band! So girls, are you ready to rock? Rock on! Oh my god, stop. Oh my god. Oh, the best in town can perform here. We were already playing there, but okay. You've unlocked new clothes and accessories. Oh my god, what? Tell me we did not just click that song. Oh, she does have it. It looks almost Sgt. Peppery. I love it. Also looks like My Chemical Romance, though. Oh, because that's an ending. Yeah. Rather abrupt, if you ask me. Yeah, we can skip that. Can we go back and, like, buy the stuff that we still need to buy? Okay. Were there new instruments? No, there were not. Okay. I don't even know how I'm bothering. It's just completism for me. I do love that top. Yeah. Shoes. Thank you.
Then I'm just gonna double check that there's no hidden songs that we missed. There should only be 17. If there's more than 17, then we missed some. 21? Oh. There are new songs! Okay. Well, you know what we must do then, but before I do, I'm gonna dump this file on my computer because otherwise I feel like we're running into grave danger that I'm gonna run out of room on my iPods. I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back now that I dumped the file, which was a good call. I had like 3 gigs of space left. It was gonna run out fast. So, we are gonna go ahead and play these songs. 2 of them we have heard, 1 in the audition, 1 in the other one, and the other 4 will be new to us. So, here we go. I guess it was worth it to buy all the stuff. What the frig? Oh my gosh. It's like J-pop. Okay, this is called Dateline, that's hilarious. What? I kind of like this one. Sounds very Beatly, maybe that's why I like it. Yeah, alright, fine, I like that one. Now, why couldn't they have given us that earlier in the game? I wouldn't have mind playing that one 20 million times. Over the Rainbow. You have got to be kidding me. Mm-hmm. Needless to say, it's not that over the rainbow. Yeah, we played this one already. She looks so serious while she plays. Alrighty then. That one's kind of catchy. Okay. Catching Dreams. That's kind of cute of a title. I just realized this has been filming in the wrong format this whole time. That sucks. This should have been titled Over the Rainbow. I kind of like this one too, honestly. Thank you.
just give me a hint to feel the warmth from your hands spreading to mine to take you on a ride into your fantasy.
I like this one too. It reminds me of something, but I can't think of what. Probably because it's also a bit Beatley. I know what it makes me think of. The chord progression in that makes me think of As the World Falls Down from the Labyrinth. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. I knew it sounded like something. That's what it sounds like. Okay. Okay, you compare those two songs and tell me they don't feel inspired, you know? Like, it feels inspired by Labyrinth, but that is the last of the songs. So, that's really all there is to this game now. So, I guess we're good. I mean, there's nothing else at home? No, there's not. So... yes, I want to exit. So that was Imagine Rockstar. I mean, unless you want me to play it through again on the other route for pop and for funk. Yeah, that's it. We completed it in 3 episodes, guys. So, I guess if you don't want me to do the other routes, we can just continue on to the next game in the series, which I think is Imagine Teacher, if I remember right. Could be wrong, but anyway. Let me know, and I'll see you next time.